you know, and I have a file like this. And when we were reading my CT scan, it talked about lung cysts.
Lung cysts, correct. So everybody focus on Cindy's question. It's an important question. These are live cases. Yes.
And I know we could, I don't know if it could be minimized or they go away or what you do.
So your question is why the cysts happened?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, if the question is why the cysts formulated is one thing, and if the question is if they can be minimized, we're going to answer both.
Okay.
We're going to make everybody happy. Okay. Now, regarding the cyst formation, okay, the etiology, which means the cause of that, is not very well known. But what do we know? Okay, or what can we assume? And we're going to assume this because it hasn't been researched on the cause why the cysts form. But when we get decreased circulation, decreased respiration, decreased blood supply, things don't drain as well, and we can start getting lumps, okay, whether in the skin or in different vital organs. Like sometimes the liver can have cysts, like we've seen on this picture here. Huh? Lungs can have tumors or cysts, like a colleague of mine had a tumor in her lung, the size of the grapefruit, and she didn't know. But listen to this. Listen carefully. What this tumor did is that it blocked, okay, a vessel called the inferior vena cava, fancy name. But this vessel goes from the liver to the heart. It blocked that vessel, and she was turning blue, bluish color, okay, like blue. And she did not want to do any aggressive intervention like chemicals and chemotherapy and stuff. So she went completely into botanicals and natural medicine, all this stuff. And in about 4 months, she went and she did another CT scan. The vessel was already still blocked. But here's what happened. I saw it. I've seen it. Okay? The same vessel had sprouted 3 more veins.
Wow.
This is majesty.
Mm-hmm.
Why? Because the inner life that lives in you, the inner life, I want you to focus on that, has made these vessels sprout. Not you. You have no control over the autopilot. No control over it. You cannot tell your stomach, I want you to stop functioning now. Just take a break, 2 days. You ate too much yesterday. You can't do that. Did I answer your question?
Mm-hmm. No, is that what remapping is called?
This is organ remapping and brain remapping. Connected.
So that's what. Okay.
So we hope only, and monitoring that with these state-of-the-art corrections and procedures, that your body will reabsorb what it has already created.
Uh-huh.
You understand that? Your body, because it was malfunctioning, created cysts. Depends on the cyst. If it's a tumor, is one thing. If it variations, okay? Not everything is the same. But we are hoping by these procedures, the right procedures, targeting the right way, which we've been doing on you, you've been doing great, that your body will reabsorb those little nodules or cysts. It depends on their nature, on the location, and on. And some of them cannot be dangerous at all. Some of them are little, you know, call them increased densities, which are not significant.